Do you know the difference between tilawa and hifz? Tilawa is to be able to recite the Quran even if you don't memorize it. But in hifz, it contains both to memorize the Quran and also to be able to read it fluently, mashallah. So in my online school, we focus on hifz more to memorize the Quran. Different with other online schools. For them, if you finish the Quran with proper recitation, that's it. Now I'm going to test my students in front of you so that you yourself can attest to their memorization. Let's do this. So today, inshallah, I'll be testing two of our students. Mumina here and then Mami. They're also doing the hifz course, mashallah. So let me start with Mami. I will test her maybe from Surah to Surah Mulk to Surah Nas. It can be any surah from these surahs, inshallah. Okay, Mami, can you recite here?
قال نوح الرب إنهم عصوني واتبعوا من لم يزده ماله وولده إلا خسارا
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم قال نوح الرب إنهم عصوني واتبعوا من لم يزده ماله وولده إلا كسارا إلا كسارا.
Are you sure it's calf?
Yeah.
قال نوح الرب إنهم عصوني واتبعوا من لم يزده ماله وولده إلا خسارا.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. قال نوح الرب إنهم عصوني واتبعوا من لم يزده ماله وولده إلا خسارا ومكروا مكرا كبارا وقالوا لا تذرن آلهتكم ولا تذرن ودا ولا تذرن ودا ولا سواعا ولا يغوث ويعوق ونسرا وقد أضلوا كثيرا ولا تزد الظالمين إلا ضلالا مما خطيئاتهم أغرقوا فأدخلوا نارا فلم يجدوا لهم من دون الله أنصارا.
That's fine, that's fine. Can you name the surah for me?
Surah Nuh.
MashaAllah, that's right. The next question is for you, Mumina. وإذا البحار فجرت وإذا البحار فجرت فجرت
إذا البحار فجرت
وإذا
القبور بعثرت علمت نفس ما قدمت وأخرت يا أيها الإنسان ما غرك بربك الكريم الذي خلقك فسواك فعدلك في أي سورة ما شاء بل تكذبون بالدين وَإِنَّ عَلَيْكُمْ
لَحَافِظِينَ. MashaAllah, that's fine. Can you name the surah for me?
Surah
Al-Fatarat. The surah name is Infitar, okay? Next time, remember it. Infitar. Jazakumullah khair. As I said, we focus on hifz more. We want our students to memorize the Quran. We don't mind even if they spend here 5 years to 6 years. As long as they are memorizing, that's the goal. So now join your kids in MOIP. And we promise you, inshallah, together we can make them powerful huffaz like these people here, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair.